It's -3 outside, and this horse is already out on the track. Find out why tonight on Live at 5.